up to you how you get out of trade. In my opinion, if you're trading this move to the downside and participated at some point in the short here, as you saw price activity take out significant areas, you, ladies and gentlemen, should have been out of this trade. Okay? There's just no reason to continue to sit here. What? Who knows when it got up to 47.05 that it wasn't going up to 49? We don't know what's happening. It could have been some major news out of the Middle East, right? We could have gotten one of these random, you know, this refinery has to shut down for some unexpected maintenance, or whatever the news or the rumor or the catalyst, if you will, that creates that volatile spike move. Okay, so basically, what I'm trying to point out.